Have you ever wanted to see the path your character is moving over, or seeing the path before you even click? Well, then there's good news. I recently made a path marker plugin for Runelite. The plugin supports both GameWorld interaction and MiniWeb interaction. There are two categories in the plugin, one for your currently active path and one for your hovered location. There are two colors for the path. The main color shows all the tiles you will end up at the end of a tick, while the secondary color indicates the tiles you are skipping due to running. In the display setting, you can choose what determines whether the path is highlighted. Always display, display while key pressed, toggle display on key press, or never display. The key bind for some of these options can be set to this setting. The draw location setting allows you to choose where the path is drawn. On the game world, on the minimap, or both. The draw mode allows you to choose whether the full path is shown or only the target tile. The latter is similar to the tile indicators plugin, but there's a difference. Unlike the tile indicators plugin, the path marker plugin calculates the target tile itself instead of waiting for the game server to send it to the client. This results in the correct tile to be shown instantly. The hover path settings are very similar to the active path settings, and there's an additional option to only show the hover path when there is no active path visible. I wanted the plugin to mimic the server-sided pathing as much as possible. That's why I will now show that the plugin correctly handles the edge cases, a lot of which I previously showcased in my XClick challenge. Thank you.